Jay Knowles, J-A-Y-D-E Knowles. I play corner. This was a very interesting tournament. We expected to make it to the championship. We didn't expect to lose the first game 1-0, but of course, that put us straight in the loser's bracket. We had to get ourselves right back up, which we did. We won every game after that convincingly. And we came to the championship. We lost 13-0. I think we put up a hell of a fight. It's sad that you have your own countrymen voting against you or, you know, cheering against you, but that's life. That's what happens when you're the best. So I'm happy we did what we did, and we can do it again. Because, listen, we know what we do.
I got you. Hey, tell, again, like you said, you know, you guys played the United States national team for the championship.
Yeah.
Just tell us about the competition level that you experienced in that game.
Well, that game, honestly, a lot of us, especially in our team, we play for the all-star team of the national team. So we've traveled twice this year. We played against a lot of these girls. So we were expecting a fast game. We were expecting them to hold no punches. We expect them to catch every ball. So we had to, like, step up our game when we came on the field with them. So it's good because we play up to their momentum, if you know if that makes sense. So we know we got to play fast. We know sometimes you don't want Chuck because they might be a little faster than you, so you got to get a little back. But I think we did a good job. I feel like it was definitely a game that could have gone either way.
I know it's not the outcome that you guys wanted, but awesome game, awesome competition, and honestly look forward to seeing y'all
Thank
doing
you.
Something
Thank
in the regular
you.
Season.
All right. Thank you.